Would the Honourable Minister please proceed with her statement?
Thank you, Madam Speaker. As the Minister of Indigenous and Northern Relations, I would like to acknowledge June 21st as National Indigenous Peoples Day in Canada. National Indigenous Peoples Day corresponds with the summer solstice, the longest day of the year, and a day of significance to many Indigenous peoples who mark the day with celebrations of their culture and heritage. The day provides time for reflection on cultural teachings that have been passed down through generations. It's a day for both Indigenous and non-Indigenous to experience and observe and learn about Indigenous cultures as well as worldviews. Along with the sharing of cultural and historical experience, this is also a time to acknowledge our continued path towards reconciliation with all Indigenous peoples in Manitoba as well as across Canada. Within Manitoba, there's a great diversity of Indigenous language, culture, and experience. Our province is home to Anishinaabe, Cree, Oji-Cree, Inuit, Dene, Dakota, and the Métis Nation. Manitoba is committed to building meaningful and respectful dialogue with First Nations, Métis, and Inuit communities to aid in the growth and development of our province's fastest growing demographic. We are proud to say our department has almost completed our work to establish a renewed duty to consult framework, which will provide government with a foundation to promote respectful and strong working relationships in partnership with Indigenous communities. We are also proud to say that in only 3 years of government, these partnerships have led to the transfer of 85,784 acres of land to be set aside as reserve through the Treaty Land Entitlement process. Today, we'd also like to recognize the Inuit community of Manitoba. A few weeks ago, I had the wonderful opportunity to visit and chat with the Tungus Inuit Resource Center. They are quickly outgrowing their location and are providing great resources for employment, youth, and the preservation of Inuit culture. Our government's very excited to continue and foster dialogue and partner with the Inuit people of Manitoba. While there may be many successes to build on, there is still a lot of work to be done, and we encourage all members to seek positive change in their communities in order to engage and build relationships with Indigenous communities. This must be a top priority for our government as we keep moving forward on the path to reconciliation and work to repair the scars left from the legacy of residential schools, broken trust, and generations of mistreatment. Thank you, Madam Speaker.